Corn Preston, thanks so much. I should just point out, not to be mean, but he's still fourth in a three-man race. With his delegate counts, he still trails Marco Rubio, who dropped out of the race several weeks ago. But there you have it.
What are you doing?
Is awarding.
What are you doing?
In the awarding of 42 out of the delegates that will be won in Indiana this evening. 42 of them, as of right now, going to Donald Trump. That's just, I mean, this is a sweep. I mean, it's huge.
There's no other way to put it. I mean, it's been said already for the past hour a lot of different ways, but we have to underscore that this is something that Donald Trump can be incredibly proud of, and more importantly, the voters who are in Great Washington can be very proud of.
All right, let's go to Anderson next.
Yeah, one of the things we heard from Ted Cruz, I'm talking to Dan Ambassador just yesterday, is Ted Cruz is kind of good friend of Donald Trump, victories on the East Coast, in New York, and elsewhere, neighboring states. He cannot discount Donald Trump's victory in the state of Indiana, just a massive, massive win. What do you think Ted Cruz comes out and says?
You know, his tone is really important. I think he comes out and says that he continues to fight. And you're not in 1237, and you still have opportunity in California. I mean, we know the whole game plan. I think that his tone is going to be really important, because the thing that he's listening to today, the Washington State taking on his father. And, you know, he called Trump every name in the book. Tonight, I think he has to kind of move beyond that, and he has to say, you know, totally, he has to act like a president if he wants to be seen as a president. And I, by the way, believe that Donald Trump needs to do the same. And I was talking to somebody in the...
Oh, careful there, kid.
And I asked, what is Trump going to do? And he said to me, well, there'll probably be a little bit of lion's head there, but we're all about the general election now. We're going to be talking about Hillary Clinton. So while Clinton
say bye-bye.
Talking about Donald Trump,
bye-bye.
What I want to know is whether Charlie Kuhn has seen the party's over.
Say bye-bye.
The handwriting is really on the wall here, and as has been said before, momentum leads to a man. There's nothing that suggests that some